What motivated me to participate in the Carpe Art exhibition was being able to showcase my artwork in a way that I've never been able to before, and using the Montclair State University platform to do so. What inspired my artwork is a combination of my feelings in the moment and being able to express those feelings on either a canvas or whatever medium I'm working with, and using those expressive strokes and the abstraction all together just creates an emotion that relates to my current feeling. The Carpe Art experience changed the way I view art and entrepreneurship in the way that it pairs well with each other. You have the artwork, which is the more creative side, the more front-end business side, and then you have the marketing and selling and creating that brand and developing yourself to kind of promote yourself and be a part of a larger audience, and using the artwork, being the creative behind the art, and being able to market yourself kind of meshes together, and that's what Carpe Art does.